Chernobyl, it took everything from me. Everything but my life. Now, it has come back for it. It's about how you survive them.